Police make an arrest in the robbery of an Oakley drive-thru. Eric Niehaus faced a judge this morning. Detectives say he is the man shown in surveillance photos at Eiser's drive-thru on Verne Avenue January 13th. Instead of paying, Niehaus is accused of demanding cash from the store's owner and threatening to shoot him. The suspect got away with some money and then drove off in a Ford Explorer with a plastic bag over the license plate.